I most certainly can. Let me pour it for you.
Merci.
Miami lady. Oh.
Now stir to the sugar melt.
And what do you have to eat there, little missy?
I have an ice cream sundae. Very Victorian and antique.
An antique ice cream sundae. I wouldn't eat that.
The olden days. 1866, to be precise.
And they've been storing it in the freezer all that time. Okay, bye-bye, my lady.
Goodbye. How do you do?